टुडे अगेन वी आर डूइंग क्लास 9 चैप्टर 2 पॉलीनोमियल्स। टुडे आई विल टीच यू लॉन्ग डिवीजन मेथड एंड रिमाइंडर थ्योरम। ओके, सो दिस वन डिवाइड px बाय gx वेयर px इक्वल टू x प्लस 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 1 एंड gx इक्वल टू 1 प्लस x। दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम gx यू टू डिवाइड px by long division method. So let me show you how to divide. So solution px, it is not in order, you see. Whenever you divide, first you to arrange. When it is not arranged, gx it is 1 plus x given, so you have to arrange. First you have to write the variable x, then constant term. Similarly, px also, first 3x square plus x minus 1, would write, we have to arrange it. After that, how to divide? First, whenever you divide any polynomial by another polynomial, we have to see the first term and first term only. No need to see second and third terms. And before that, we have to see the sign here. Here it is plus, here also plus. So to multiply, plus into plus, plus, here to put plus sign. No sign means plus, so we're not going to put plus sign here. Then how many x here? It is x square here, only x. So x into x, x square, we need one more x. Here coefficient is 1, here coefficient 3. So by 3 you to multiply, and 3x into x, 3x square, and plus into plus, plus 3 1 ja 3x. Then we to change the sign. Here plus signs, it will become minus. This plus, it will become minus. Plus will become minus, minus. If minus sign, it will become plus. Negative 3x square, positive 3x square cancel. After that, here when you change the sign, after changing sign, you have to see the new sign. It is minus 3x, this is plus x. So from 3x, you have to subtract x. So it will become twice x, this is greater, so minus sign. This minus 1 will come down. Again, it is minus here. So first you multiply minus into plus minus. This one minus into plus minus. Here is x, here also x, here coefficient 1, here coefficient 2. So by this 2 will multiply. 2 plus into minus minus. 2 into x, twice x. Plus into minus minus. 2 1 the 2. After that we will change the sign. It is minus, so it will become plus. It is minus, so it will become plus. Positive twice x, negative twice x, cancel. After changing sign, you see the new sign only, not this one. This one you to see. So this is positive, this is negative, cancel. Here also this is positive, this is negative. So 2 minus 1 is your 1. This is greater, so positive. So this is the answer. So how to write? Therefore, that quotient. Quotient is denoted by qx, small q or capital Q, no problem. Qx equal to thrice x minus 2 and rx. Rx means remainder. And rx, remainder equal to 1. Question number 2. We are doing some examples only today. We'll divide the polynomial, this one, by this. We have to divide this polynomial 3x to the power 4 minus 4x cube minus 3x minus 1 by x minus 1. How to divide? Again, let me show you this long division method. So, long division method, this is the last question. Okay? Long division method. So, solution, let me show you how to solve. How to divide a polynomial by another polynomial by long division method. So, from x minus 1 or by x minus 1 to divide 3x to the power 4. It is already arranged, no need to arrange, just same as this, you write minus 3x minus 1. Then same as before, when you divide a polynomial by another polynomial, only you have to see the first term and first term only. Here plus sign, here also plus, so plus into plus, plus. First you multiply this sign, plus into plus, plus. Not write plus sign, no sign means plus. Then you need to see the value, what the number of x here, how many x here. Here x to the power 4 means 4x, here only 1. So here deficit of 3x, so to multiply it by x cube. Again here coefficient 3, here coefficient 1, so by this 3 you will multiply 3, then plus into plus plus 3x cube into x, 3x to the power 4, then again minus into plus minus 1 3 is a 3x cube, change the sign, minus, this is plus, will become minus, it is minus, it will become plus, cancel. If one is negative, other positive, to subtract. 4 minus 3 is your 1x cube, this is greater, so minus, then minus 3x will come, and then minus 1 will come. Again you see, what is the sign here? Here negative sign, here positive, so minus into plus minus, here x cube, here only x, so deficit of here x square, so by x square you multiply, so plus into minus minus x square into x, x cube minus into minus plus x square 1 is x square. Change the sign, this is negative, so it will become positive, it is positive, so it will become negative, cancel. We cannot add or subtract square and x term, this is different, this is different, so minus x will come here, then this is minus 3x, then minus 1, again here minus sign, so minus into plus minus, here x square, here x, here deficit of 1x, so you multiply by x. Plus into minus minus x into x, x square, again minus into minus plus x1 the x, change the sign, it is minus will become plus, it is plus will become minus, this negative positive negative cancel, here both are negative, now go to add, so 3 plus 1 4x, both are negative, negative sign will remain, this is minus 1, again here negative sign, minus sign, so minus into plus minus coefficient 4, by 4 will multiply, because x here x, here also x, so we cannot take x here, only coefficient here 4, here 1, so 4 1 is 4, plus into minus minus 4 into x 4x, minus into minus plus 4 1 is 4, like this, minus into minus plus 4 1 is 4, change the sign, plus will become minus, minus will become plus, positive negative cancel, here both are negative, you will add 1 plus 4 5, both are negative, so minus 5. So what are the quotient here? There are 4 quotient, qx means quotient, 3x cube minus x square minus x minus 4, and remainder rx means remainder minus 5, this is the answer. Next question, it is given, find the remainder obtained on dividing px equal to x cube plus 1 by x plus 1. Whenever find the remainder given, it is not compulsory that you will divide, you will find the remainder by long division method only. Okay, we have to apply remainder theorem here, remainder theorem. It is not necessary to divide this px by this number, or this px by x plus 1 by long division method, no need. So solution, let me show you. Whenever it is given find the remainder, you can apply remainder theorem also. So how to apply remainder theorem? Px equal to given x cube plus 1 and given part, what is given, that is given x plus 1 given like this, here it is plus, so if you transfer that side become minus 1, we will take minus 1, okay, so like that we will take given part x plus 1, this plus that side, we take 0, then x, this is plus, that side become minus, you put the value of x here, p value of x is minus 1, value of x minus 1 you put plus 1, 1 cube means 1, power odd, negative will remain, plus 1, plus minus cancel, remainder 0, so this is the remainder, therefore the required RQD, required remainder equal to 0. Today's last question, find the remainder when x to the power 4 plus x cube minus twice x square plus x plus 1 is divided by x minus 1. So listen to me very carefully. Whenever it is given find the remainder, it is not compulsory that you have to divide by, you have to apply here long division method, or you have to divide this polynomial by this by long division method. No need. Just you apply remainder theorem. By remainder theorem do. So we'll take like this. Let px x to the power 4 plus x cube minus twice x square plus x plus 1. Same as before. In rough, that given part. What is given? Given x minus 1. You take direct 0. It is minus. If it is minus, you take plus. If it is minus, it is, if you transfer the side, become plus. So value of x equal to 1 you put here implies p 1. 1 to the power 4 plus 1 cube minus 2 into 1 square plus 1 plus 1. Yes, 1 to the power from 1, 1 cube means 1 minus 1 is 1, 2 1 is 2. 1 square means 1. 2 1 is 2 plus 1 plus 1 2 1 plus 1 2 positive 2 negative 2 cancel so 1 plus 1 2 so this is the remainder. Therefore the required remainder equal to 2. So this is the last question.